center itself of the college, wherever you will give the whichever center you have chosen, you will be given a list of materials and you have to work with that only. Okay, so now if the list of materials that are given, you will only be able to use that. You cannot carry any extra material. I hope you all have a pen and paper and you can write that off, which I am saying. The tools that you can carry are only scissor, fevicol, paper cutter, and scale, pencil. So these are the tools that you can use only. Of course, your nails you can use. You can use the table that you will work on. So the tools that you can use are only scissor, paper cutter, fevicol, pencil, scale. Okay, so these are the only things you can use. Now, the paper will be of 100 marks and it includes 20% of the weightage. So till now, 80% you have already done. 30 was your GAT, 30 was your GAT, and 50 was your CAT. That thing is over now. Now you are working for 20%. Now almost all the students who sit for NIF situation test get, you know, 50-60 out of 100, and that is average marking. If you want to achieve, you know, 90 marks or 19% or 18%, you really need to work on your model in the skill-wise, concept-wise, and you know, how can you make things that are better in a unique way in the room that you are, you know, sitting in. For example, imagine that they give you that you need to make a footwear, or you need to make a footwear for summer 2020, okay? If anyone has a problem with English, please let me know. I will talk in Hindi also, English also, so that it's understandable for everyone, okay? Okay. Does anyone has a doubt according to the of the material or anything that I said? If anyone has a doubt, please ask me for the marks or material that I said, or you can just nod your head because I can see you all. Okay. Now, the second thing is what I was telling. Suppose a question comes that you need to make a footwear for summer 2020. That means that when you design that footwear, it should have a concept. It should have a theme. You should use skill. Maybe, you know, if you are giving some textures or you are saying that I made it from paper and it is made from a fiber, you know, that is very eco-friendly, or, you know, if it is very sustainable, then of course you will get more marks. Deepanita has asked, can we use punching machine? No, you cannot. You cannot carry anything else apart from a scissor, paper cutter, fevicol, scale, pencil and pen. Another thing is, on the model, you cannot use colors, you cannot do painting, you cannot sketch, you cannot use marks of pencil. It's a 3D model craft exam. You cannot color it, paint it like you did in the first round. So please do not use pencil or any kind of thing, because you will either get disqualified, or you will get average marks, or you will get less marks. So don't use sketching on drawing. Can we use design cutter rather than paint? I don't understand what you mean by design cutter. Can you show me if you have it, or can you put the picture on the group and I can tell you if you can use that or not? A simple paper cutter that has a front back that you can clear, that only that is allowed in the exam. Know that tools of doctors or those kind of, you know, for knife painting, those things are not allowed. Now let's move on to some things that I want to show. What I figured out that a lot of you have, you know, a shortage of material. So what I thought was, we will work with paper, okay? So I will show you a few images of the things that the students have made. I'll show you a few techniques and then I will leave you to work it. And tomorrow we will have another class on clay, okay? Or I'll give you the feedback for the things you made. So newspaper, does everyone have a newspaper at home so that they can work after the class is over? Yes, no, thumbs up, no thumbs up.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, doesn't ma'am. Have?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yes, okay. Ma'am. Okay. So newspaper. So first of all, we need to understand what newspaper as a material is. Okay, so it's thin. So So it you have to roll it like again and again to create structure. Second thing is newspaper is something that has come in exam as a material. A lot of times they give like, you know, whole sheets of newspaper to work with. Newspaper is very easy to do things like this. Imagine inside is I have just stuffed a lot of paper, and like we do gift wrapping, I have made a box. So instead of making a full cuboid from paper, you can just stuff things inside and make a roll. Okay. See this kind of thing where, you know, we have tried to make a slipper from only newspaper. Okay. So you need to join a lot of strips like this, and then whenever you know, it's firm, you can create things. For example, see the back of this is created by sticking a lot of newspapers together. Okay. And newspapers stick fast. So it's a really good material to work with. You know, you can add things like this. If you see this, there's a buckle here and you just add it, like just put this inside. So these are really easy things, and this is called the function that you put in a product through paper. So the first thing that I should tell you, you should do is, you know, just take paper, try to recreate something. Questions like mementos come where you can use a lot of paper. So, you know, the basic questions that come in exam will be a memento or a trophy. Secondly, it can be of space design where they ask you to make a restaurant, a cafe, you know, a bedroom, a display of a shopping mall. Third, it can be a bag. They can ask you to make a bag, a fashion product, a headgear. We have seen questions where they ask you to make a toy for some age group. We have also seen questions that came in my exam was, you know, to make a conductor's tool. So in that I created, like, I first of all, for the first 15 minutes I didn't do anything. I worked on my, there will be another paper that they will give you for your concept and write up. So try to finish your concept and write up in the first 15 minutes. I saw everyone in my class were making fashion ram show, which was the other option, and I chose to make something else because the checking of NIFT situation test craft model, it happens in the class itself. When your exam will be over, when you will move out, a teacher will come in the class, check, give the marks and go out. That is how it's happened. I am from NIFT Bangalore. We visit the center quite often and this is how it takes place. So if you want to make your model look really attractive, work on your concept. Do sketching. Do a lot of sketching before you make anything. Study about the question which is given to you. Think about the keywords that they have given you. If it was summer 2020 and footwear, there can be so many things, you know. In footwear, I can make a boot, I can make a sandal, I can make a shoe for a man, I can make a flats, I can make flip-flops. So try to work on different type of techniques and concepts before you start making something that is in your head, because that will not give you marks. The marks are based on concept. Mark is on, you know, your social and environment relevance. Marks is on your innovative neatness and presentation. So please work on this. Right now, I'll share my screen. I'll show you a few products that you can make or try to make at home from newspaper. Can everyone see my screen? This screen, is it visible? Yes, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
So see, yes, ma'am. Let's see this one. See this one, how the bicycle has been made. Okay. So the sticks in the back are being rolled by newspaper. You roll the newspaper, you stick it, or you make strips of it and you make a tire. And this is how you can make a pen stack. Now see this one. This kind of swing is at home for everyone. You know, you can roll the paper, you can fringe the paper, you can make simple kind of strips of paper and do it. Okay. This is very innovative. You know, take some product at your home and try to just recreate that. Okay. Try to recreate that kind of thing. Look at this. Like I showed you a simple, you know, footwear that is at home. Students have also tried to make bags. This chain thing is really easy to do. They make two circles, put them inside like a chain and like just stick them together. It can be a, you know, hanger of something, belt of something, and this can be helpful. See this kind of bath. I'll show you how to do this interlacing after I stop the screen. See, you can make these kind of bags. You can make eyeglasses by rolling, by fringing, or by sticking things, cylinders together. You can do this Chinese folding that we all know and we are doing from childhood. Like, use these kind of Chinese folding to make a bag. You can make accessories like earrings, necklace, and, you know, bracelets by rolling paper. This is also something nice. You can make these kind of boxes. This will take a lot of time. Try to make smaller things and easier things. Aim for making something in 1 hour only. Because the exam is of 2 hours. Do not work on a product for, you know, more than 2 hours, 3 hours. It's not necessary. It will just reduce your timing. So work on your time management. See this kind of rolling. You can newspaper. You can use newspaper. You can use magazine, and you know, you can just roll the strip of paper again and again, and this kind of base can be formed. You can do this kind of interlacing one under the other and give a base. For the newspaper thing, you can make a basket, do pleating, jaise apan choti mein karte hain. You can braid the newspaper. This is feasible. You can try to make a furniture. One second. You can try to make a furniture like this, where you use, you know, make a chair, make a table out of it. So try to innovate. Try to innovate by making things that, you know, are around us. Try to replicate them in newspaper and work only with newspaper right now. Do not use anything else. Take newspaper, take Fevicol, take scissor, paper cutter, use a pencil, and use. Try to make at least 2-3 products that you can from paper. Try also, you know, like I tried this, I was showing you all, like, see this kind of interlacing where you, you know, take a different paper from the newspaper itself and try to make this. Now I know it will take time, you know, where you stick one and put one each down and one up. Try to use
Ma'am,
this.
Is it like weaving?
Yes, this is same like weaving and interlacing. You take one strip, then another strip, and then keep on putting it inside. Do not try to make such big things, okay? Make it for, you know, your table bottom, or make it for the top of your cupboard, maybe. Small pieces. Do not make big pieces. It takes a lot of time. You can also try to recreate a furniture. See, I've tried to recreate this one, where, you know, I have stuck a lot of things. I've tried to make a table that moves up and down. I've tried to make drawers. I have tried to make a side thing. So try to recreate. I think I'll give this only to everyone. Try to recreate a furniture piece from paper. Okay, take a furniture at home, a chair, a table, maybe a cupboard, maybe your dressing table, anything, and just make it from newspaper. You can, you know, try to make boxes like this. You can make strips of paper. You can roll the paper. You can cut the paper. Do collaging, anything which has no use of color pens, paper color. Color pens, sketch pens. Please do not use them. You will get disqualified in your exam if you do. Am I clear with everyone? Okay.
Yes,
ma'am. Now let's yes, take some questions. Since this is your first class, let's take, ask me a question and I will answer. Or tell me about you. Where are you from? I am now in Bangalore. Where are you all in? Where are you? No one is answering.
I'm from Tamil Nadu, ma'am.
Okay. Rivti is from Tamil Nadu. And how was your first exam? Like, how was your first paper? It was good?
Yeah, it was good. For the creative ability test, I attended the options like me as a fish, and then for the coloring part, I attended the festival.
Okay, and in NIFT, which field do you want?
I want fashion design.
Good, good, good. Okay. Hisheksha, I know very well. Shubham, I know you are from Odisha. I know you also. Let's move to Deepanita. I know you also very well. Kanishka, where are you from?
Oh, I'm from Ahmedabad, Gujarat.
Ahmedabad. Okay. So how was your paper and what are you doing?
It was really great. The MCQs were really easy. The maths was also very... I was expecting it to be a little tough.
Yeah. Did you give any other exams?
I gave ISDI and I got into ISDI. Then I gave UCED, but I didn't get into UCED. And I gave NID also.
Okay, but the result of NID is still pending.
Yeah.
So you will have like a lot of... Good. Mehak, what about you? Where are you from?
Hi, I'm from... I mean, right now I'm situated in Pathankot. My dad had got posted here. And my NIFT exam was actually pretty good.
Okay, good. And where did you prepare from? On your own or you were going somewhere?
I took online coaching. So there's not much available here in Pathankot. So I did online coaching.
Okay. Good. Akansha, how are you? Akansha Sahu, you need to unmute yourself. I can't hear you.
Hello.
Yes, tell me.
I'm from Odisha, but I'm living at Bihar. My father is working in India.
Okay, good. How are your quarantine days? Lockdown days.
It's all sitting at home and preparing for suspicion test.
Good. You have a lot of time now, all of you. You should prepare. So the people who don't know, the exam will be in mid-June now. So you have at least 1.5 months, 2 months to prepare for it. So please, do the preparations properly. Yamini, how is everything? I didn't see any work.
Ma'am, I now just send my work, ma'am.
Someone is sharing the screen, Yeah, Mini, tell.
Ma'am, just now I send my picture of homework.
Okay, I will check it. Let's go to Saloni. Saloni? Hi, you need to unmute yourself. How are you?
Hi, I'm fine. I'm from Bihar.
You're from Bihar. Okay, good. Did you understand what I taught right now with newspaper?
Yes.
Will you be able to make a furniture from it?
Yes, absolutely.
Okay, good. This is positive. Kunal, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, where are you from? Because, okay, now I can see you. I saw you in the some other group. Are you in Pehel other group?
I was actually, but you, I couldn't join the class.
Okay, why weren't you able to join the class of Pehel? You are in another group, right?
I had attended a class, but in between I got some problems, so now I'll join the class.
Okay. You also bought an Amazon kit, is it?
No, I didn't.
Okay, who sent you the link? Gaurav sir?
No, Krishna sir.
Krishna sir. Okay, fine. No problem. There is Kunal sir. Rachita, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am, I can hear you.
Okay, did you understand what I taught? I know you have attended previously one class.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, good. Now there is Shubham. I know Shubham is very creative. Shreshtha, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Was I clear? Do you know the homework? Yes, what needs to be done?
Yeah, ma'am, you told to recreate the furniture. And we have to make it from the newspaper.
Newspaper only. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. There is one person named A. A, I don't know who you are. Can you tell me? A, there is just A written. Okay, there are two more people. That's 486FA965. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what's your name?
Soumya Rajay.
Soumya, this is you. Okay. Okay, did you understand what you have to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and change your name. Go to settings or your Gmail or your profile. Just edit your name. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, this Ravi Shankar Associates, I forgot your name. I'm so sorry.
Hello.
Hello.
Ma'am, this is Samanvita.
Samanvita. Okay, Samanvita, did you understand what you have to do?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. And where are you located now?
I'm in Bangalore.
Bangalore, okay. Which school do you go to?
I'm in college. I'm in 12th. I go to Mount Carmel.
Mount Carmel. Okay, okay, okay. Good. And then this last one is C65F9293. I don't know what your name is. Can you hear me?
Hi. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, what's your name?
Nehreen, ma'am.
Who? Sorry?
Nehreen.
Lehreen.
Nehreen.
Nehreen. Nehreen. Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Okay. Did you understand what I was teaching?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so now I've checked with everyone. So everyone, you know, take a newspaper. First try to, you know, like I told, do the weaving, do rolling, do fringing, do these kind of things. And please only use paper cutter, scissor, pencil and scale. That's it. Nothing else. Create a furniture which is at your home. You know, just try to recreate it by rolling and all these techniques, and take a picture of that furniture and create it and make a prototype. Prototype means a small model. Okay, you don't have to make this big model. Make a small model that looks exactly like a furniture thing at your home. You all are added in the group, or you know me personally, or anyone who is here, be it Krishna sir, Arya sir, or Gaurav sir who's here with us. You can send them the picture if you're connected to them. If you're connected to me, you can put it on the group or send it to me personally. Okay, does anyone has any other doubts regarding situation test that you all were asking me previously? You can ask me now. Anyone, don't be shy,
ma'am,
please.
I have some queries regarding the write-up.
Yes, tell me.
Ma'am, so as you said that you should write your write-up, like, you know, in the 15 minutes in the starting. So yes. Is it compulsory that should I write it in 15 minutes only, or I could, like, you know, while creating my model, I can write it afterwards? Because
Shreshtha, it's completely your choice, but we don't want you to keep it at the end so that you are in a hurry and you are doing it. You can try to do it in the starting, because, you know, maybe, you know, someone drops your model or your model breaks, but your concept note will always be present. So in your concept note, try to make, you know, a brief sketch, not like, you know, coloring and all, a normal sketch of what you have made. Write your concept note in 4-5 lines. Don't worry, we'll have a separate class for write-up and concept note where I'll tell you in brief. But right now, when you make the furniture, just try to sketch, you know, maybe a top view or a side view. Maybe write, this is the door with arrows, like we used to do in diagrams and all. And try to write that, okay, I'm making a furniture piece inspired from this. Yeah, that's it. So concept note, it's completely your choice. It's better if you do it in the starting, because that's how the process is, right? You try to first figure out what you have to make. So you write it down and then you move it to the sketching part, like, you know, making the model part. So that's why we recommend in doing it before, because you will get a lot of ideas. You know, you can keep your materials aside that, okay, this I will use for this, this material I'll use for that. And, you know, it's not necessary to add, you know, use all the materials. Also, it's very important to, you know, clean your desk after you have completed the model, so that, you know, there's neatness there. And of course, your model will take at least 5 to 6 minutes. You don't get stuck or get, you know, proper or to finish it off. So we try to finish the model in 1 hour. We take 15 minutes, you know, for writing the concept. And we take, you know, 15-20 minutes more to adjust if something goes wrong. So that at least out of 2 hours of paper in 1.30 minutes, you are finishing and you have at least 30 minutes to, you know, see around what other people are doing, like try to, you know, innovate, try to make your concept note better, and then it will work out fine. Okay?
Okay, okay.
Okay. Anyone else has another question for me? Any questions? No. No.
Rimji ma'am, could you please explain how will be the classes, like, you know, and after this, when and so how they, the classes are?
They know that this is the Amazon group for me mostly. I don't know if anyone else has added, but from now on till Friday, they have 5 free classes, and in middle of that, there will be you know, some experts will come to talk to you. You will be added to a few other teachers who will come and explain. And post that, we'll do the registration and enrollments, if you like it, for a regular and advanced program. Just because you have bought the kit, this 5-day free session has been given to you. So you can enjoy and learn from this as much as you can. You can visit our YouTube Ignite India Education channel. I've already passed on the link. Please see the videos and please see what we have taught before, because the same way your classes will go on till the exam. And we'll work with materials that are present at home, paper, we'll do, you know, make a clay from atta if you don't have clay, and we'll work on that. We'll use chocolate wrappers, Lays, milk packets, these kind of things to work, wires, threads, aluminium foil. So do not worry about the materials at all. We'll focus on each thing in one class. We, like, we have taken newspaper, we'll take clay, we'll take aluminium foil, we'll take paper, we will take product design, space design. We'll work on all areas. Krishna sir, there's 2 minutes left. Do you want to tell them anything else?
That's it. All the best. I just done my, you know, dental treatment.
So yeah. Okay. Yes. Okay. I forgot. Yes, okay.
I'm happy.
Guys, nice to see you all. I hope. Yeah, all the best, guys, and I hope you all are healthy. Stay safe, stay happy, don't feel alone or anything. Please feel free to reach out to me for any kinds of doubts. Don't be shy, don't hesitate, and we are all here to help you for these exams, and I hope you all get very good ranks and good centers in NIFT. Okay, regarding the careers and all, if you have any doubt, we have few sessions where you can attend those as well. I will share the link. Okay, guys. Okay,
ma'am.
I'll end the meeting here, and I'll post the pictures and homework on the group. Okay.
No. Okay.
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 Thank you.
Bye, guys. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Thank you,
ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.